welcome back to another episode of Well This Happened, the show that lets you be the career coach. Today we got a story from Kevin. Kevin writes, I'm a college student working a part-time job to help make ends meet while I'm still in school. This job was a great opportunity to get some work experience with customers, and it's somewhat aligned with my major. At first, I loved it, but now I'm a few months in and things are getting weird. This is a small company with a very hands-on owner who is a micromanager, to put it lightly. While we do have periods of very busy times, there can also be days where I don't see a single customer my entire shift. There's only so much cleaning and cold calling I can do during a shift before I've exhausted all my options. My boss had cameras installed for security reasons, but I found out that she watches them from her house and will keep tabs on you while you're working. She now calls to critique us when we're not keeping busy. She also started reading our emails. I have nothing to hide, but I still find it an invasion of privacy. Not only is this annoying, but it's also uncomfortable. I'm a very hard worker, but there's only so much I can do to keep busy if there aren't any customers. What should I do? Is it illegal for her to keep such close tabs on me as an employer? I feel like I can't breathe without being judged or told what to do. Talk about uncomfortable, Kevin. Let's see if we can help him figure out what to do. We have option A. Let the manager know that she's making you uncomfortable and you'd like her to stop. Option B. Ask other coworkers if they're experiencing the same thing, and if so, go together to the manager and see what you can do to make her stop. Option C. Just start looking for a new job. She's not going to change and this isn't going to get any better. Then there's option D. To write a scathing, anonymous Glassdoor review, venting about this policy in hope that the manager sees it and changes her ways. So there are your options. What do you think Kevin should do? Comment down below with what you think is the right answer and be sure to subscribe to our channel. That way you'll be entered to win our giveaway later this week. Do you have a crazy story that you want told on While This Happened? Be sure to email us at support@workitdaily.com. We'll see you later this week, and until then, if you want to win, you've got to work it daily.